Watch as the rope is lowered and just how fast these Marines exit this aircraft right at center stage. On camera, you can see the crew chief standing there at the window, just after the cockpit. Any second now, the rope will come down and we'll soon see. CH-53 is departing, and it's going to establish a holding pattern just out of harm's way. Now, the CH-53E would do this in case the ground forces needed to be extracted, or if they had someone...